his third stolen base of the season.
Well, Briz, he's doing it all tonight. Threw out a runner at third, he's doing everything.
A big night for Vasquez so far. The main reason, along with Pomeranz, the Red Sox have a 3-0 lead. Gary DeSarcina subbing in as the manager for John Farrell tonight. Three runs on four hits for the Red Sox, including a home run by Vasquez. No runs, two hits, and an error for Minnesota.
Who put on that steal? Think about it. He's on his own. He just takes off.
Can't believe he's got the green light.
That's what I'm saying. That's not the green light. What's going on?
You know, three stolen bases this season. Not too shabby for a catcher.
I mean, I know. He had no lead, but he took off. But it's amazing. He runs a little better than I thought.
And against a left-hander.
Right.
My first thought was somebody missed a sign, but he never looked in, like there was hit and run on or anything.
Trying to hit and run before with Marrero, and he swung through something. It wasn't a good time. That was, what, a couple days ago? Took the momentum out of that inning, if I recall.
Bets on deck. Red Sox trying to capitalize on a walk by Breslow and a stolen base by Vasquez. 1-2. Baltimore beat Toronto 3-1. That is a final. Tampa Bay knock off the Pirates 4-2. As mentioned, the Yankees pulled out in front 3-1 in the eighth inning on the White Sox in Chicago. The Sox have a 3-0 lead at Fenway tonight.
There's that change up away. You think about the two home runs that Marrero hit off of Quintana, and then you see this back to the change up away, not even close. But those two home runs he hit in Chicago, wasn't it incredible?
Huge night for him. Right now, just thinking about a base hit. Knocks that one foul.